Hello everybody, welcome back. Spoilers say that Rich will make a confession. He will tell Brooke that he can't do this anymore. So that means Rich will walk away from Brooke and spend more time with his ex, Taylor Hayes. Meanwhile, Brooke is on a battle with Thomas Forrester. She will tell him that she will never give up on Rich. Spoilers say that Hope will send Liam on a mission of getting details about Rich Forrester. Hope knows Liam and Steffi have a close connection through their history. It's good for snooping and sleuthing. But Liam doesn't want to do that. He might not be comfortable to get information from his ex-wife like this. Maybe he will pretend that he's on Steffi's side. If Steffi believes him, she could tell some details to Liam. After that, Liam will come back and report to Hope immediately. And of course, Hope will tell Brooke. But that will reignite the rivalry between Steffi Forrester and Hope Logan. Both of them will go extreme to win, and the fear will get intense, and Liam will realize he made a big mistake. He will have to give up one of his relationships and pick a side, Hope or Steffi. Liam will want to keep the peace, but his decision could make a bad situation even worse. Seems like some hard drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.